Do we all love our body? But we all love to live a healthy life, right? Let's find out. Welcome to Hospitality Quest Umar Health. Healthy living, the way to take care of your organs healthy. Let's get into the video. Breakfast in the morning is very important for the health of the body. Stomach gets injured when you do not have breakfast in the morning. Never skip your breakfast and eat healthy. Water is an important nutrient much needed for the body. The kidneys are injured when you do not even drink 10 glasses of water in 24 hours. So kindly drink water and save your kidneys. Drink plenty of water every day. Good sleep habits makes a healthy life. Gallbladder is injured when you do not even sleep until 11 o'clock and do not wake up to the sunrise. Avoid stale and cold foods. The small intestine is injured when you eat cold and stale foods. Fried foods and very spicy foods might be tasty but bad for health. The large intestines are injured when you eat more fried and spicy food. So always eat a healthy food. Pollution also affects our health. The lungs are injured when you breathe in smoke and stay in polluted environment of cigarettes. Stay away from pollution and protect your lungs. These days, people love heavy fried foods, junk foods and fast foods. These foods might be colorful, very tasty and fastest selling. But the liver gets injured when you eat heavy fried foods, junk foods and fast food. Everyone loves salt in their fingertips and love fried food with high cholesterol. The heart gets affected when you eat your meal with more salt and cholesterol. Everyone is fond of sweet candies and chocolate. Who do not like sweets, cakes and pastries? Yes, everyone loves it, but the pancreas gets affected when you eat more sweet things because they are tasty and freely available. Everyone uses mobile and laptops. Some people use it both for a long time. The eyes get troubled when you work in light of mobile, phone and computer screen in the dark. People tend to get upset and get negative thoughts even for small failures. So always have a positive thoughts and keep your mind free. Everyone needs family and friends to take care. The soul gets affected badly when you do not have family and friends to take care or to share love, affection, care and sorrows. All these vital body parts are not available in the markets. So please love them and take care of your body parts and stay healthy. Hope you liked it. Thanks for watching Hospitality Quest Umar.